The main task is to drive you safe. NATO advisors in Kabul from different compound, NATO compounds out to the Afghan compounds, or in this we do right here, dismounted force protection of advisors, both NATO but also civilian contractors. The number of cancellations in this camp have changed dramatically during the last 2 weeks since we arrived. Before we arrived, there was about 50% of the tour who was cancelled, and now it's not none of the tours cancelled. It's nice to be a part of the rebuilding of the Afghan Air Force and see how they will increase in the future with the receiving numbers of helicopters, Air Force from the US. So I think it's nice to be a part of it.
We've just been working together, planning together, making movements from HCI to OCAP together. So there's definitely a lot of perks and positives to having these two countries work together.